Should we head down again?
No. Just follow the path and go straight.
We've come quite far. How much more do we have to go?
We just have to pass that sewage facility. There must be a way to get across. We can build ourselves a bridge if we use that crane. High security box, Eve. Eve, let's look for the modules to upgrade the drone. I'm locked up tight, but the hacking tool should get it open before you know it.
What is this? It doesn't seem useful, but it looks intriguing. I'll look into it later.
try using the crane.
It's not working.
But there is power. That's strange. Oh, we need an ID card if we want to operate it. Three of them, actually.
If the ID cards are needed for the crane, then they should be nearby. I'll look for the closest one first.
Okay. You can take your time. Look for the rest.
I have a question.
What is it?
The Hypercell. If it's sustained the Hall of Records until now, it must be a huge source of energy.
Yes. Even compared to a fusion cell.
Then, where are you planning to use this energy?
Oh, well, it's kind of a long story. But I can explain more when you come back.
Understood. Loud and clear.
Could operate the crane to make a bridge.
Thank you.
just one more. Look, there's a generator here. Should work.
I wonder what it looked like before the war.
What do you think it looked like?
Well, probably upright buildings, well-manicured flora, and living people.
That's it? You have no imagination. Then again, I guess you've never been here before. Imagine bustling streets, crystal clean air, and people smiling everywhere you look.
Have you ever seen something like that before, Adam?
Yes. A long time ago. Eve, are you ready to leave?
I just wanted to imagine what you were telling me. It's hard to imagine. Let's go.
Nice. Now use them on the panel. Let's go to where you placed the structure. Excellent. We're almost there. We'll find the Alpha as soon as we get through this place.
Thank you.
think you could come down here? Let's take a short break here.